just the object thingy here, and I got some bandages. Well, I'm retired from mobile editing, and do you know why? Because YouTube Video Editor is going away on September 20. And do you know how am I doing this?